I'm here with Coach Cheney to talk about archery team. So, how about that weather?
It's cold in here. Cold weather right now, and it stays cold the whole time in the gym here for practice.
So, how do you think we've been doing so far, since we've only had a few practices?
We had about half the practice we need to, because I had a death in the family before Thanksgiving. We had to miss some. And considering how much practice we've had, we did really good in our meet the other day. We got fifth, and we were just a few points out of third place. So I was real pleased with how we did.
You think we'll make it to state this year?
I think we have a good shot at making state. They have different qualifying standards this year. It has been top three at region go to state, and we're in probably the toughest region with Wicks and Genoa and Murfreesboro and us. We've been fourth the last couple of years, but they changed it this year where the top two automatically go, and then the three next high scores from all 12 regions, and that should give us a better chance to go.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
So we're here with one of our contestants for the Miss DHS pageant. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name's Maria Nichols, and I'm 17 years old, and I'm a junior at DHS. And I was last year's first runner-up in the Miss DHS pageant.
So what talent are you going to be doing?
I'm going to be singing.
And are you in any clubs?
I'm in FCCLA and I'm in band.
So what is one thing that you would change here at DHS?
I would probably say changing the environment just for everyone to get along.
Okay. Well, that was one of our contestants for Miss DHS pageant.
My name's Eileen, and I'm going to be interviewing people for their New Year's resolution.
I want to become less diabetic.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To get cuter together, dog.
What is your New Year's resolution?
To get good grades and finally pass biology in the school year.
My New Year's resolution is to come to school more, get some bands. That's about it. Shout out Baller Vision.
My New Year's fantasy is become a fitness.
Adam, what's your New Year's resolution?
I want to spend one night in jail.
To pass the school year, make sure good grades, to get fit.
My New Year's resolution is to become a junior.
To become a better lawyer in my future.
I'm here with Marquez Esther. So how did it feel about last Friday's meet?
It went pretty good. Me and the people that went with me, we did really good in our events, and we're looking forward to the season. All
right, so how did it feel to be invited?
It felt pretty good, you know. Arkansas Invitational, you know, they invite people from all over the country. So it was felt like an honor being there.
Did you break a PR?
Yeah, I broke two PRs in the 60 and the 200.
That's been nice. And how do you feel about this upcoming season?
I feel pretty good. I think with the guys we have and the talent that, you know, we have on the track team, I feel like we do pretty good. Eventually win state.
All right, so that's it for Marquez Esther. All right, I'm here with Alejandro Lerma, and so how did it feel about last Friday's meet?
A lot of the guys broke PRs, and it was five of us that went. And that just shows that the few that went are going to have a great season this year, and hopefully the others do too, upcoming for indoor February 1st.
Okay, and how did it feel to be given such an honor to go?
At first, I was kind of nervous because, like, a lot of people come, like, from different states. But it was a great meet, and seeing like all people from all over the nation run there, it was great.
Okay, and so how does it feel to be a senior in your last year of track?
I think about every day. It's pretty different than other years, because but to make every day count, because it really is the last one that's coming up.
Okay, and do you feel confident in this season of track?
Yeah, I feel like we got a really good team, like really good runners, and there's people that put a lot of team put a lot of effort, and I feel like great things are gonna come this year.
Okay, and do you have any advice for the lower classmen?
Mm-hmm. Don't take the days for granted. When I was in freshman, whatever, I was like, damn, I still got 3-4 years. It's gonna go back quick, and by the time you're a senior, you're gonna wish you can go back to freshman year and make things change.
Alright, and that's it from
Alejandro Lowe. Had to end my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they choking, man, know the crackers wish it was a noose.
Sunset. Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Plan for keeps. Don't play us for weeks.
So and sad.